Alright, so boom. My name is Kip, and as you can see, we are back with some Tokyo Extreme Racer Zero. One of my favorite racing games of all time. I grew up on this game, I fell in love with this game from real young. It shaped my outlook on what my ideal racing game would be for years to come to this very day. I mean, what more can you say about it? Those who know it, love it. Those who don't, learn to love it. I've wanted to play this game for a while. I'm finally taking a chance to do it. So I'm excited, and I'm excited for y'all to come on this little journey with me down memory lane. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, turn on notifications. Without further ado, let's get into it. I'm gonna pick our car. I wanna pick something that's kinda nice out the gate. Cause don't catch yourself trying to pick one of these. It's a trap. I mean, they absolutely lack power. I want something with power out the gate. Like this. Man, the music is nostalgic. I love the music. Alright, man, let's get into it. Let's start. Man, we back in Tokyo, man. Can't believe it. Let's go. Man, I miss this game so much. I played Tokyo Extreme Racer 3 for the first time a while back, which you can see on the channel. And while I enjoyed the game, it doesn't hold the same level of sentimental value to me because I didn't grow up playing that one. I grew up playing this one. This one is the one that just hits different. He must have hit the wall or something. There we go. Mister, thanks for the race and thanks for the money. There go the nostalgic music again. all the songs on this soundtrack hit. Here go our first rolling guy. Got him. Who's next? This feels so nostalgic. Just driving at night on the streets of Tokyo. There's no other game that does this. I mean, you have Wangan Midnight, but that's even more arcadey, more cartoony. This just fills a void that's been long present in the racing game world. There's nothing like it. Nothing like it. I feel like if they made another one, it would get so much good reception because it's what people have been missing. Everybody has their own lane, and no one has yet to, you know, replace this. Oh my god. You brake checking? Oh, you dirty driving? Oh, I see you. Build in. Build in. You got? Where you at? That's one thing I noticed, the difference between Tokyo Extreme Racer 0 and Tokyo Extreme Racer 3. All the rivals in Tokyo Extreme Racer 3 drive the exact same. In Tokyo Extreme Racer 0, every rival has their own personality and how they drive. Got some that kind of play it straight, got some that are straight up reckless speed demons, and you got some that try to brake check you and run you off the road and try not to let you pass. It's all a different experience, and that's what makes it exciting and unique. Alright, man, who's next? after spending the night cruising along the C1. Nothing like it. Got another rolling guy. Be so reckless, my friend. He is on me. He ain't gonna be on me for long. Well fought, rolling three. Back to the garage. My car's getting tired. Let's see what we got. Let 8 6s, all good. Let's keep it going. We got here. Civic. Springbird. Dude. Nice. I'm really good at this driving. Talking head. Excuse me, pardon me. Coming through. Ooh. That wasn't me. Was all you. Easy money. Go. Collecting money all around C1. Let's go, baby. Coming up on our next rival. Another rolling guy. Let's go. It is so good. Money. I'm rolling through the rolling guys. Even the traffic cars drive different in this game, and there's more variety, as opposed to every traffic car just being the Genki bus. Oh man, let's go. Hey, don't get left behind. Bye bye. Go, our first boss. Rolling one. Even the boss music is good. Kill me. And tried to kill me. I'm in true. See what you really made of. To be you. Well, no skin off my bones. Thanks for the money, playboy. Let me head back to the garage. Need some money tonight. Back on the streets with it. Y'all don't understand how much I love the music. Like, I listen to the music outside of the game. Kiss my bumper. I will not. about to hit the wall. Over here doing the most. Sir. Next. Midnight a la mode. So. You might be a little faster than me. A little MR2. Go. Bob slid through there. Oh, damn. Be tight. Gotta keep it tight. Easy money. You were aptly named after food, because that's what you are. Food. All y'all food to me. Light. Oh, no. Guess he wasn't ready. Sorry, Mr. Taxi. I think that's a taxi. Oh, what are you doing? Lazy butt. Did you fall asleep at the wheel? You're so lazy. Lazy butt behind the gear and try to keep up. I'ma for sure leave you behind. Easy money. Oh, here come the second boss. Got the boss a little game. You and your little gang could get smoked. You got some speed on him. That might be difficult. I don't know. We got. Oh no. Damn. I screwed that one up. I should have went the other way. I should have just went the other way. I was right there. Alright, we're gonna try this again. This time I got him. Maybe not. My car is tired. Yeah, I don't know. I need to retire for now. Get my weight up. Because right now, it wasn't a good time. I'll be back though. I need some money so I can upgrade my engine all the way. Be able to upgrade my engine all the way. Took me up, man. I appreciate that. dirty, man. That's what you get. That's exactly what you get. Exactly what you get again. Get smoked, fool. Good. It's good for you. Real good for you. This again. Ooh. What was that? That was kind of crazy. That truck took him out. Slow up on that part, but they not trying to hit the partition. I get it. But me, I'm a little more confident in my abilities. And that's an L you gotta hold, buddy. Well, it was a happy run for me. Oh. Damn. Happiness canceled. You're talking about Trader Jackknife, bro. First devil. The music. I love the music. Stay back. Stay back. Stay back. No. Don't do it. No. Damn. I tried so hard to keep him back. He gone now. Can't believe I won that. Ah. Hey. Sorry, man. With Jesus on my side, the devil can never win. Sorry. Hey, man. That's great for me. Good. Let's keep it pushing then. I was for sure for certain that Trader Jack might have had my number. But alas, he did not. Let him get past me. Yeah, I don't know if I'm gonna be able to catch him at this rate. Pretty far ahead. Spent. Trader Jackknife took whatever it could out of me. It's all good though. Yes, sir. Spiritless monkey? That sounds racist as fuck. What can I buy? What can I buy? I want to buy something good. I want to buy something nice. I want that super. Ooh, I could buy an R32. Man. Oh, I could buy a GTO. I can buy a WRX, but that's not the WRX, you know? You know what I'm saying? S15. I might want to buy an R32. Give me this. sell this. Money. Talking about. I'm talking about, baby. We defeated off two bosses, one devil, and we upgraded our car. Sir. Clean for you, buddy. I'm gone. Too clean, buddy. Too clean. Back, bitch. 4-star driver. It is. Get caught slipping every time. Easy money. I do this, man. Do good. my brother man in the hot hatch. Smooth move right there. I was trying to hit the wall. It might have been better for me to hit the wall. Where we at? Do a couple more, be done. Now I'm a simple monkey. This feels racist as fuck. We got here. Man, it's kind of crazy that you could get such a powerful car out the gate. Well, almost out the gate, because I had to beat a couple bosses and the devil to be able to afford it. Oh, what happened to him? Did he get stuck? I want to see what happened. Did he get stuck? It is. I have to return to the garage. Yes, simple new face. I like that. Much better than simple monkey. Who we got here? Come on with it. Hitting me. Nah, that was crazy. I did too much.
It is.
All right. Knife and forks. Invincible dinner. A turn kills them every time. Invincible Dinner did not stand a chance. Let me get this one last person on the map. Just so I can get them all. Garage door. Oh. Well, never mind then. Thought I was going to get one more race in, but I guess it's time for me to hit the garage and hit the bed, you know what I'm saying? That's it. Yeah. Alrighty, let's go ahead and save. All right. Well, that's it for the night. I got some good racing in. We defeated a couple of teams. We took down a devil. And we were able to upgrade a car. I'd say that's pretty good progress for one night. Appreciate y'all watching. Appreciate y'all riding with me once again. If you like the video, be sure to like, comment, tell me what you think, subscribe, turn on notifications, follow me on all my social medias. My name is Kip, aka Simple New Face. And I'm off. I'll catch y'all in the next one. Peace.